Hello. In this presentation, we're going to describe all the belts available for the Robert Sorby Pro Edge. We have a large range of belts for all different types of application. So we have the aluminium oxide, 60 grit, 120 grit, and 240 grit. The aluminium oxide is recommended for carbon steel tools as well as high-speed steel tools. On high-speed steel tools, as we know, aluminium oxide will wear fairly quickly. So we recommend that the aluminium oxide is used primarily for carbon type steel tools. So woodworking chisels, plane blades, kitchen knives, anything that's made from carbon steel. For your high-speed steel turning tools, we would recommend the zirconium and the ceramic. Both available in 120 and 60. 60 for reprofiling, reshaping, repairing, and the 120 for everyday sharpening. Both do a very good job. The ceramic just does it quicker, more efficiently, pay a little bit more for it, but the economics means your tools work very well with the ceramic, and it means you're getting a longer life from your belt. So the 60, 120, 60 for reprofiling, 120 for sharpening. The next ones we have look very, very different. These are Trizact. We have 600, 1200, and 3000. These are made in a very, very different way to standard belts. These are layered in a very specific pattern, as you can see, and then laid onto the material. Unlike a normal standard belt, where there's one level of material laid onto the belt in a very random pattern. These are very, very specific, so you get an incredibly clean finishing cut on your material, so you get a much higher polish on your steel, and you also get a much cleaner, crisper edge on your tools. These are ideal for, again, for your carbon steel tools, so your woodworking chisels, plane blades, knives, that type of thing. The 600 will work on high-speed steel and will give you an incredibly smooth surface on your bevel and a very, very good edge on your cutting edge. The last, but not least, is diamond. This one is ideal if you're sharpening tungsten carbide, but it will also work on your high speed and your carbon steel tools as well. So that's the range of belts. Now let's see how we change a belt on a Pro Edge. First of all, undo the two screws on the side panel, place them down, just take the side panel off. Lift up the handle, press the handle down, that retains the spring. The belt can now be slid off. You will see inside the belt there's arrows for direction. These are normally for belts and belts because the arrow tells you which way you have to run the machine. On a belt and belt, the belts are made very cheaply, they're overlapped, so the reason for the arrow tells you you have to run this direction, otherwise if you run this direction it's going to peel. Although these have arrows on, arrow belts are actually butt jointed. There's no overlap. So although they have the arrows, it doesn't matter which way you put the belt on. Okay? So what we do is we put it onto the pulley, onto the bottom pulley, put the tension back on. Replace the guard. Nice, quick and easy. As we can see, the belt isn't running true at the second. When we put it on, it'll always line itself back up. Now it's ready to be used in whatever manner we need to use it.
So, what would you say, how long does a belt
last? A ceramic belt, on general use, should last several months for a general wood turner. The belts range from between €5 and €15. So it's very, very simple for you to be able to afford another one once it's worn out, or if you've damaged it. There's very little cost to keep the machine running perfectly how you want it. Thank you very much for watching this presentation. Hope it was very useful. In other presentations, we will be describing the other accessories available. Thank you very much for watching. Any questions, please ask them after the video.